Number two has just come in. Waiting there is 124. Jack Roper. I think his dad is now on the lap for the changeover. Jake King as usual. I put that goes for about 2 or 3 minutes ago. So it could be another 3 or 4 minutes when he appears. Jake is trying to maneuver himself in the best position possible. Trying to get in the pen there. If he only had time. And these conditions are telling on the riders. There's some good things happening. I'm not showing you, but number six is in, that's Stevie Roper. So Jamie Roper will be going out. His first ride since April last year. Good luck to him. And there goes Jamie Roper. First ride 2018, first ride will run for 12 months. I think you see a lot of queuing up to come out to the end of their 30 minutes. And they're not worried about doing another lap. This is sapping them. Look like they're looking, the clock goes up. Oh dear. It's sort of reserving their energy. Here comes someone, not while he's coming through, number three. And is he coming in? Oh, he's off another lap. And this 103 went out first. I think he's a bit over time. I would say there is a clear route through for riders. 75 coming through. Now, parents will pick out who that is. Changeover's going on. We'll wait for number 24. That's 25 coming through. We want 24. 127's gone out. So where is 24? Where is 24? Where are you, Philip? Son Jake's waiting for you. He's going to make up all the time that you've lost. It's all right, 28. He's got number 30 to time up. So number 24, either gone for an extra lap. And he just broke the tape there or something. That's James Barker. Trust him to do that, Chloe. Train him. 130 under. Now Lee's going out now, Lee Munger. First time, what for the go? Jack's still waiting. No, come on, come on. Keep this on, because I'm looking for 24. Where are you, Philip? Your son is waiting to go out wearing his Team Dave Rover shirt for the first time. Where are you, Philip? Come on, Philip! Switch off then, because now it looks like, is this Philip Roper? It is, here he comes! He's waiting for the time card. He's got it, he's a gear. Come on! They've got to practice this. And there goes Jake Roper! His first adult event. goes in the distance. They do twice as many laps as his dad does. We can see Joe Phillips is waiting. The handover to Archie Gunton, number 44, that is Joe Phillips. This is his second adult event. Not sure where Archie is. I can see 145, I'll look for 144. This changeover is horrendous, but it's fun. There's 102 Rick Rover, 109 I think is Michael Rich. He will probably be the top championship rider. There goes Rick. There's 1144, Marshy Gunton, in his game day Rover shirt. These shirts are everywhere this year, even more than previous. There's Rob Aldridge. Covered in mud, you can't see Ransom Racing theme on his outfit there. I thought he'd clean it up for his sponsor. Here comes Joe Phillips. Joe Phillips is in. No, I'm not going to interview him this time. Over to Archie Gunton, and Archie's away, and there goes Archie, his second adult event. And away. Sits back on credit, Jamie Rover just finished the first lap. So he's completed his first lap of 2018. Number 50 there. Team Dave Roper's shirt. Is that Max Day? Riding with his dad Cole. His mother here taking lovely photos as usual. He comes in, that's Babyface Max. He's coming in, there's Max again. He's using the same bike as his dad. All on the one bike. There's no advantage going there, they're just sort of dawdling a bit really. That's his second adult ride, Max. And he went out first. Coming around there. I can see Mrs. Roper and Felton. Looking at, for their other half. No, Will's not riding. They're looking for Jake. Looking for the shirt. Can we see the shirt? We can't see the shirt. But I look like Ricky Roper coming there in the distance. Yes, there's Ricky Roper. Or Rick, should I say, or Richard. Named after Granddad Parker. Where is he? Where is Jake? Where is Jake? Did he do? Are they anxious about him? But I reckon he's doing all right. Looks like a shirt, I recognise the shirt here. Could this be Jake? Could this be Jake? Yes, it's Jake Roper. You know how the wristbands work. Let's get him when he comes through here. Here he goes. See how he does through the muddy bit. No one's just cracked him. I think that's probably Paula. That's Paula Day. Next to Anthony Rich. Two good stoppers there. Paula's running back. She knew I was filming her. She clapped my ears, she did. There you go, look, at work. She wants to get Archie Duncan, Max Day, her son. She got him, she got him. Oi, someone's come off there. Missed it. And Max is having problems there, zip round him. Hey, he did come there. He's away. Must be somewhere to film up there. Sudbury Motorcycle Club. www.sudburyxc.co.uk. Racing motorcycles for over 60 years. Well, it will be on the 14th of August this year, 2018. 60 years won't be. And I zoom up here, 177. He seems to stop, but he's away. Let's see how they're doing over here. Grud is there, flashing away. Can't get away with that. He's just riders have got his goggles down. Some of the riders struggling, he's struggling. And they've got the same direction after the lunch break as well. Oh, it's just fun. This is good fun.